Hey guys, welcome back to That LA Garage. Today we're going to be working on the Boxster. There's a few interior parts that we need to change.
Alright guys, so I noticed something that the buttons keep sticking. Some work, some don't. Like this one, you hear the nice click to it. And this one over here, it's not even clicking. This one clicks going up and nothing coming down. So instead of buying a new one of these, because these buttons are not working, some are working, some are not working. So I'm gonna attempt to fix it, which I'm pretty sure I've fixed a few of these in a few switches. So there's four tiny Torx screws. I already opened it, I just did one. I left one. So put that aside. There's four of that. Once you do that, you gently pull back because there's a little connector that goes right there. And you leave that aside. And then there is six of these screws around. I only left one, right? We're going to take this circuit board off of the button plate. All right? And gently lift it. And we're just going to inspect it. So those are the LEDs. Those look good. We didn't have an issue with that. This area is clean. These are where the buttons. There's plates that go on top of these that are on this side. See these plates? When you push them, they connect those two contacts. You can see real close. So you have an outer ring and the inner one. And these plates in here, when you push the button, it will connect those two. So the circuit board looks good. We're gonna put it on the side. And now there's a rubber film here that I'm gonna start pulling out. And already I see over here, look at that. It's like, it's coffee. Some people are disgusting. And I hate coffee, just so you know. Yes, it's filled with coffee, and look at all the dirt that's behind here. This should be all clean. So this has all these little pieces in here that are possibly stopping the buttons from moving. So you don't want to also push these guys out. So we're going to leave this aside. This needs to get clean, so we're not going to leave it on that. And only things that are cleaner over here. Now the buttons, I'm going to inspect them. All right, let's swing this guy here. So I'm opening, there's this right here. This one works, right? This side over here doesn't go in and out. So it's coming out. It's starting to come out, right? And if you look inside, it's not working because there's filled with gooey coffee. And yeah, this button will definitely be able to get fixed. Yeah, now already it's starting to work. So I'm gonna disassemble one at a time. Oh no! I'm just gonna disassemble each one and just clean everything step by step. Clean everything, and it should function fine. I'm going to put it aside for now, and I will, this needs to be clean, I'm going to take it off. Only the clean things are going to stay here. What I'm going to be using is a degreaser and water. It's 5:1, I use Purple Power in a little spray bottle. First, I'm going to start with this. Now, I'm not going to go too rough. I'm going to clean inside of all the crevices. I'm going to try to get a little brush. That's what I'm going to use. A little toothbrush. Get in there. But while I'm doing that, I don't want to put too much pressure because I don't want these guys to fall off. Because they have a slight little adhesive most of the time. I don't want them to fall off. I'm pretty sure they're put on with an adhesive, and we don't want to undo that. So we're going to clean that. Put it over here, and I want to go button by button. now I'm going to start assembling it. This one. Let's see how this thing goes. Simple. This gets two of these guys. And same thing on this side, but I already put them in on this side. So now we are ready for this rubber. Wow. Beautiful. Hopefully this helps some of you guys instead of spending money on buying switches. And to prevent this from happening, don't drink coffee in your car. Four corners. Just move. And that's how you rebuild one of these switches and repair all the buttons.
Thanks for watching our dad's video. So don't forget to hit the notification and please subscribe for more daily awesome future videos. And if you have a question, you could comment down below. And don't forget to hit that bell so you can get notified to the next video that comes out.
And please and, like the
and
video.
And don't forget,
if you ain't popping.